In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to change the type of a date column to date while you are in the project view. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.